Et bonjour, aujourd'hui, ici Thérèse a créé le nouveau livre, le livre Flower Power avec Thérèse, Flower Power with Therese. So yeah, I wrote another little book. it's a compilation of about, we'll say, it's all like 20 years of my life from the very beginning all the way through high school and a little bit past that and you know my early years, kind of like the early years that you use in Germany. In Germany you have you're pretty much treated as a youth until you're like 27 years old. So yeah, it's about this youth time and you know when you're making art. And in my relationship with Flower Power and its era, that it was really like, you know, brought on the very beginnings of it to you know, pretty much through the 80s. I went with the 80s. But yeah, so it's kind of an interesting book. And so what I did with it is it's more of a tutorial, sort of. So it'll give you a little bit of information on just you know the techniques that were used and so you can use it as a reference. You know, if you're a teacher or something, you can use it as a reference. Oh, we haven't done this yet, we have to go there and have to do this style or that style. And so it's good for teachers, it's good for students who just, you know, want to become more prolific as artists. Very good for that. Anyway, so yeah, it's about 100 pages of it, and then the other one I already was with was the Gallery Therese, which was just my artworks from Europe, and that's another 100 pages of book. So yeah, so I finished those recently, and yeah, oh, the Gallery Therese has poetry in it also, so it has the poems, and anyway, so it's kind of fun to do the child youth book. You know, you can look back and go, oh my gosh, I was really living in that rhetoric, you know, this rhetoric again and again of certain things. And but it's okay, it's all right. And then you see how it's brought back into your later on, you know, your professional artist and you know time frame. So it's just as like, and also I guess the key to it was, it was, you know, material. All of that material was material that got me into university art school. Because those are kind of strict nowadays. It's they're not just letting people in. You have to have, like, you know, a repertoire. So it is a little bit that progression. You know, if you, it's a followed progression. You know, so it would be something useful. You know, to make sure you, if you want to take art class, you know, because you can't just, you know, sign up to college and take art class. They don't let you. You have to have all of your, you know, beforehand. You were there. Anyway, so yeah, so that's where I'm at right now. It's called Flower Power with Therese, I guess. And so that's that sale. And then the other one was Gallery Therese. And so yay, yeah. Anyway, I try to not. I'll make a more other type of video next. Yeah.